Welcome back. We are back at this plane. Ghostwire Tokyo. Oh, my allergies are kicking my butt. Let's continue. I think we're. We're heading this way. Let's collect this real quick.
Nice.
Nothing in there. Let's see if I got a faster place near it. That's probably the fastest. Let's try to avoid them.
Eat up, pal.
We give donkey food.
Don't eat too fast.
Lead the way. I am not running because I don't want to get noticed. This one is actually long. Where is it leading us? Did it not
all
know.
Right,
don't let us down, little guy.
Awesome sauce. Get across. Pick that up.
These are the apartments you mentioned. Building C's gotta be somewhere.
All right, I'll look around.
That is not anomalous at all. I don't know where I'm at, actually. I don't even know if this is the right building. It's not the right building. Or maybe it is, and we just have to take the stairs instead of the elevators.
This is the place.
Something feels off.
Yeah. That feels off. This was like a lucky guess.
Getting bad vibes. Search around.
Yes. Don't see anything unusual in this room. Bathroom. Nothing unusual in there. Nothing unusual in the toilet. Nothing unusual in there.
They were really stocking up.
Clearly wants me to go over there first.
Trail.
Got any food? Yeah, I got dog food. Cat in the closet. Cat in the closet.
Someone else is there.
I remember her from the hospital. She's with him.
Oh no.
I knew we were dealing with a fake.
They must have taken Rinko when she came here looking for Erika. Guess they were taking care of the cats together.
Well, we leave now.
I guess the cat's out of the bag, huh?
You could say that.
Good. Then I don't have to sneak around anymore. I'll just leave you in here.
I can't move.
What the?
Okay.
She disappeared.
She's around somewhere. Find her.
I don't like that noise.
KK, I'll hold her back. Get her. Now!
Rinko. Damn, you screwed up bad.
And I'm trying to make up for it. Hurry.
Come on, let me go. There's okay. Rinko.
Over there.
Rinko! Don't think I've forgiven you.
Yeah, well, I didn't expect you to. But we can at least fight together again, can't we?
Maybe. It all depends on you.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know, I just walked through some bullshit. I don't even know what's going on.
Rinko, hold her back a little longer.
We're taking Rinko back.
Is that it? Is that it?
We're back outside.
I don't see Rinko. Find her.
I'll find her in a minute. Over here first. Can go see Rinko. Double.
Ha. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too. I hope he feels a little better.
He was probably pretty hungry.
That's some more money. Okay.
This looks like that part from before.
Hey, check out that psychic energy.
I think we're about to go into a boss area. So, first things first. Got that then. And then we do have that.
From Rinko and bolted.
Where's Rinko?
Okay.
Thank God. Glad you're okay.
Yeah. We're fine. But what about you?
Nothing to worry about.
You sure about that?
I'm me again. Plus, I picked up a few things from that whole experience. I know where the fog around here is coming from now. I'll fill you in.
Now? Oh, let me find a pen or something.
No need. The nice thing about being in this form is that the physical doesn't hold me back anymore. I'll just transmit it to you now.
Oh. That is cool.
The rest is up to you, boys.
Well, I got to deposit some spirits anyways.
Let's get on those new Tory gates.
Some new Tory gates. I think we're gonna go here and then up there because that one's like out of the fog, but this one isn't, and this one isn't. So I think we're gonna go do this one first.
You've really gotten the hang of this.
Also, we got some new skills, so let's check that out real quick.
Good. Back to work.
These apartment blocks always give me a bad feeling. They're just too quiet.
I gotta figure out how to get up there. Gotta figure out how to get up there. But first thing is first, you know, Doggle.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Okay, let's figure out how to get up there. Oh, first things first, I'll see this. We gotta pray.
Hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it. Can't wish? Quit it!
Okay, that part is in the fog. So that means somewhere over here we have to get in there.
Looks like we'll have to glide from somewhere else to reach the Tory gate on the roof.
There we go. Let's see if we can shoot it out for you. Defense. Where we got some freedom.
Looks like we're getting close now.
Keep your guard up. The enemy's bound to try something sooner or later.
There's no end to this.
Further down, I guess. Okay, nothing down there. Okay. Now the next Tori gate we're gonna do is this one. Shut up. I hate these. probably do.
They're targeting that other cube.
All right, thanks for the heads up.
Getting the hang of it.
That's not the Tori gate we're going to first.
Stay sharp. You don't need any uninvited guests.
You'd know a thing or two about uninvited guests.
Come on! Hey, not bad.
Thanks, boss.
I'm not letting him do it because it's getting harder. Oh my. I see what we're going up against, so. Let's get.
Waste all our makeup.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck you. About to go up against something I don't want to. I'm so glad that thing didn't see us. Okay. I'll just open up even some more. No more side missions so far. But we do got it, like, unlocked. We do need to go up here. Oh, there's a Tory gate here. There's a Tory gate here. We need to get this one. There's two over here. I think that one will open up more of this. Gate over here. There's no one around. Yeah, I'll definitely go do it. Sneaky. Was a story that I just found on my own. Okay, that's gonna be fun. Okay. So this is one of the toy gates.
Eat up, pal. Tony.
Please don't go on this walk.
I hope he feels a little better.
He was probably pretty hungry.
Okay. Well, they're really making it a one way. Further down. I'm just lying. Okay. Let's go in. We are making our way up to that gray gate.
That.
Don't know, but I picked it up anyway. Make a quick purge, everyone. Thank you. open this motherfucking door again. Uh-oh, cutscene.
Akita, look. Light's fading. We better get over there quick. Hey, now you're just getting greedy.
I have two more other 40 games I gotta get. Hello, kitty.
We done yet? Come on, let's go.
Eat up, pal. Tony. I hope he feels a little better.
He was probably pretty hungry.
Yeah.
Nice.
See, I can't get to this one. I think I might have to get to this one in order to get to it.
Religion, huh?
At times like this? Yeah.
I mean, I'm right here anyways.
Saved over 50,000 spirits. That's enough of them to fill a stadium. I could just hear them cheering you on in the stands.
Okay. I would need to go up and over. Let's see what I can get. What is this? Okay. shit.
Feel like I could take on the world.
Okay, we would definitely have to go down here. This way. If he turns around, I'm fucked. Just let him go.
Akito! I'm ready!
Dude, that wasn't good.
We should be safe now. Trap, by the way. Where is my motherfucking door gate I'm heading for? There's my third gate. There's 1, 2, 3.
like that.
On to us!
I know.
They weren't really on us. I can't get
Hope we get our money's worth.
We will. I hope.
I don't want to do that. I want to find...
Hope he keeps an eye on us.
We could use it. Dog.
That one. Offering box. We're gonna fast travel to that and do the offering box real quick. Thank you.
Come on now. You're gonna jinx us.
Second-hand shop. Sometimes you find objects with a history. That's how I got cursed by that diamond. Wound up like this. I can't even rest in peace.
So, where is this diamond?
Sold it without realizing what it was. The customer who bought it died in an accident on her way home. I heard the diamonds laid at her gravesite.
At a gravesite? Oh, that'll corrupt the whole damn cemetery.
What'll happen if it's corrupted?
There'll be a lot more souls who can't pass on. Just like you.
Isn't there something you can do? You have to find that diamond and cleanse it, please!
Just keeps getting better.
But we can't just ignore it.
Caroline. I'm not going in the wild fucking arrows. Ah. Hopefully this has some arrows that I can buy. Because I am not going in there without fucking arrows. But yeah, that doesn't have what I need. I need... There we go. That's where I need to go. And there's none on this side? Yeah, right there. But I will fast travel there. Yes, I'm doing a lot of fast traveling. Fuck, do they not have any arrows over here? Well, I guess I'm gonna end it right here, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure you keep it knuckle friendly.